There we go, now it's ready.
Alright.
I thought I left my car doors unlocked. Alright! Yep, it does this every time I take long to start the ride. You don't need to do that. No, they won't. Alright. Oh, we're not even trying to make the right turn, so okay, never mind. I thought we just barely started the ride and it was already stuck. To be fair, there's a tree kind of blocking this right turn, so... okay, nice. So actually today we're taking a pretty reasonable route. Would you look at that? It's just a straight line and another straight line. There's no neighborhoods, there's no weird turns, there's no nothing. And I tried to add a couple of more stops to make this a more cost-effective bunch of videos, except I ran out of time because it canceled my trip. Because there were no cars available. But, oh well. So we're just gonna make two videos. I don't think you guys are going to be able to see the speedometer on these next two videos because whoever last had this car at the depot left it on the gas page instead of the speedometer page. I would go change it myself, but I don't think I'm allowed to go in the front. I think I came over here for the 360 full video, where you can pan around with your mouse or tap on the video to scroll around, which I think was kind of a cool video. A lot of people didn't like it. A lot of people did like it. I don't know. I don't know what's up with that. probably 25 mile per hour school zone or something. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Also, it doesn't show slow zone on the screen anymore, so I have no way of knowing. And that was nice and easy. Don't know what I'm going to title this one. See you next video.